starting with a chair, a box, a bench, a step, just kind of knee height behind you. Slowly lower yourself down towards the box over 3 seconds. So 3, 2, 1, place your foot down and then stand back up. It's really important here that you focus on slowly controlling that end range. What we don't want to do is end up plonking down. And if so, raise the box behind you. You can do this with cushions, add plates, or just get a higher box. So 3, 2, 1, control. Then use both feet to stand back up.